talking about how it will works, actually this one has a built-in accelerometer or a motion sensor, whatever you call it, meaning every time you have a slow down or deceleration, it will detect and light up. Let me show you like this. You see that? So I think it has two way of flashing. One is normal slow down like that, and another way is suddenly intense slowing down, which will flash three times, make it more visible.